Yeah, the game got a lot harder. You guys throwing hexes at me. Yeah, the music is really good. Oh my god, I was near the end. Yeah, at the bottom you can see how close you're getting and I was like right near the end. Level. It's just getting harder too. Thank you.
Oh no.
Okay. Got the pony wings. Thank you. was getting into some weird math here. I'm a little confused. Yeah, like, I think I completely guessed on that one. This math. Oh my god, I would have never. That's so hard to see. We'll be right back. I don't think I've done this over here. On to the next one. Okay, I have to get X under 0. Changes and get it back over here. Okay. And now we need Y over 0. And it's -1. Sure. this?
Oh no, okay. That really messed things up. Okay, so the purple ones make it avoid that line completely. Like, it's like a demon skip. Like, the demon gave the power to, like, avoid that particular line. So, like, if I put the skip here... You know what? I don't know what I'm talking about. I'm just gonna play around and see if we figure it out. But we did get x under 0 that one time. So we're going the right way. Okay, x is going up right now. That's not good. So we wanna let it... See, it was skipping the x minus 1 when I had this symbol there. If I do this one here, it's gonna subtract. In order to get it to this lane, we gotta do this. Okay. The y we want over 0, so this is good. I'm just gonna keep letting it add y. Because it's going y plus 1. So it's skipping all this and going to y plus 1. It's like a portal to skip. I'm gonna wait till we get a lot of y's, like 15. Okay. And now we need x to be under 0. So we want it to go here to minus x. But I'm gonna pause it once it gets to here so it doesn't add more to x. Okay. We're gonna portal it back and see if this works. Oh shit. Okay. I think I'm maybe understanding it more. Okay. So let's portal. X needs to be under 0. Got it to 1, so then bring it back. No! Oh my god. Oh my god. This is gonna be a long game, but I'm enjoying it. I feel like I'm actually learning something completely useless, right? Okay, we're gonna bring it back there. When it's back over there, we're gonna portal it to here. So minus this 1. Oh, we're gonna stop it. And then we're gonna do this, bring it back to the beginning. No, okay. Okay. Well, I messed up. Okay. So I have to keep continuing this pattern and stopping it so it gets under 3. Bring it back to the beginning. No! Oh my god, it goes so fast, I missed it. Let me try and set the y first. Okay, so y needs to be negative. Sorry, y needs to be over 0. So we want it to go to this y plus 1. They want to skip all the negative stuff. Okay, so I'm letting the y's add up. I don't know if that's gonna help, but at least we've done y. It's gonna, like, get super high. Do you think that's enough Y's for all the times that I'm going to mess up? I think that should be good. Okay. So now we want X to be under 0. So we need to get it to portal to here. And then back here. And then pause it before it gets to the X post 3. And then if we swap the top green one to purple to start stacking the X, keep the top purple one too, I think. I'm so confused. Okay, this is good. We need it to go. Okay, back to the beginning. Then we want to take it here again. So it minuses 1. do this, and I'm just overthinking it a lot, but we're gonna do it this way. Okay, so then it's gonna portal back there, go over there. Okay, yeah, this is good. Alright. Right, right here. Okay.
Portal it back there. We're gonna hope it just goes down to the bottom, and we're correct. That's what should happen. What the hell? Oh, it has to be under zero. Okay, we're at zero. Alright, one more. What a puzzle. What a puzzle.
Think here for a second. So, portal right down, loop. data over 99. So, okay, you want to add data here? Before it reaches the portal. Okay, I just gotta switch these two. So green down, then orange right there. Green down, then orange right, then left it across, swap the down arrow. Swap the down arrow to the purple. Okay, we got 25. Nice. Now we want to loop it back to the top. So if I put this back here, it'll keep looping. If I put this one here. I'm afraid to let this thing go, but if it goes down. Okay, I'm just gonna drop it. Okay, we did it. Oh no. I should leave it here. This resets it back to zero. What's resetting it? It to be purple, orange, and then purple. Okay. Purple, orange, purple, and then loop it back. No, this don't make sense. Okay, we've added 25. We've learned how to add 25. Now we just need it to keep. Okay, I think I got it. Then we loop it and portal it back to the top before it goes down here. Okay. I change it back. I put it back down here. And then we let it collect 25 again. Okay, we stopped it at 50. Then I loop it back up. Wow, these puzzles are crazy. I'm too scared not to change it, to be honest. Because I don't want it to start over again. 75. I stop it. I loop it back up. Yeah, I'm like, I don't want to break it and start over, even though this feels like there's an easier way. I need to see what happens on Pony Island. Okay. Wait, okay. Then we switch it. Okay. So now we have 100. I might collect. Okay, so now that we have 100, I have to overthink this even more. So now we should just let the key drop. I'm scared if it hits this thing, we'll lose everything.
Okay, please explain in great detail. So we have 100, but I don't want to lose it. I'm afraid if I drop it now, it's going to hit this and make it zero. bottom left corner. Okay. Yes, because then it'll do that. It'll drop and it will miss this. Purple just above it. Okay. Got it. Like this. The key, if I put this here, should drop into this portal, portal it over here, bring it down, go over to the right. Okay, I agree with you. This is it. I think there's no way that this can be wrong, but who knows. Yes! Nicely done! Now what? Oh, that way it keeps looping. Let's see if that works. Nice. Okay. Let's let our A data stack up. The dog needs a water break.
only drinks water out of cute little cups. Okay. I think we have a lot of A data. Should we let it stack up more? We need A data to get the B data to get the C data. Let's get more A data. Let's get 1,000 B data. Okay, so now, should we try and get C data? So when it comes down here, we want to loop it. But it won't go to here unless we have B data. Okay, A data is over 99. She put the purple where the orange was. Where even was the orange? The orange. Okay. Right. Let's just see what happens. Let's again. Our beat data is now stacking. This is good. The plan is working. I let it stack up quite a bit in case of any mistakes. We got a lot of B data. So now, when it portals here, we're gonna portal it back over here. I'm gonna move this portal up. Okay, we got a lot of B data. It's gonna drop down here. We're gonna portal it up to here. B is over 99. Oh my god, okay. I got nervous, okay. So then, B data needs to stack up. So we're gonna put two portals so it continues, just stacking up C data. Right? The C data is now increasing. Increasing C data levels. Okay, I think we're good. So now, what we want to do is travel it back to the beginning. So I'm going to portal it back over here. My biggest fear is that all these go down to zero. That's my biggest fear right now, that I hit when it's something. Yeah, up here. We want to avoid ever being up here, because then it will just reset everything that we've done to zero. So if I portal where we're at now, to here, it should avoid that, right? Okay, I see what you're saying. The portal here, I move this portal to here. This portal to here. I think so too, okay. Gonna drop down to here, we're gonna have plenty of data. It's gonna transport over here, it's gonna go down. Here we go. Happening. Easy peasy. Oh my god. Yes. We did it. I guess I should go this way. Thank you.
right. Down. Eight in tech. Idea which way to go. Okay. All right. We're somewhere. No pressure. Thank you. I don't want to click the portal yet in case I can kill this guy. I'm gonna shoot at him a little longer. I think it's like a trick, like, oh, you want to cop out and like go back to the beginning. Yeah, like if, because it said coward, like if I want to leave in the portal. But he's not dying, so I might have to. Portal. Oh my god. It's too much. I don't even know if I'm doing any damage.
Thank you.
Oh my god! No! That was too devastating. That was so devastating. I think I'm getting better at it now, but oh my god. There's too many things to watch. Dog water break. Clicked it.